Catalunya MotoGP 2023 Resort. Race Alex Espargaró complete home double winner after restart in race Sunday MotoGP Catalunya. Francesco Bagnaia crashes out after dramatic massive start before lap up. Ini pasti clipped the rear of Johan Diarco before a skid effect. So Marco Bezzecchi and both Gresini rider go down all him. A red flag was then deployed but not before an awful high several four-seater Francesco Bagnaia. In this is the result after red flag MotoGP Catalunya 2023. Winner Alex Espargaró. Second podium Maverick Vinales gap 0.377 second. And number 3 Jorge Martin gap 2.8 number 4 Valdeco 5th Miguel Oliveira 6th Art Marquez 7th Fabio Quartararo 8th Jack Miller 9th Augusto Fernandez 10th Fabio Di Giancarlo 16 Iker Lopona dan 17 Juan Mir. Raul Fernandez DNF, Brad Binder DNF, Paul Espargaró DNF, Bagnaia and Biasnini not rest for after Bristol. Ini dari Medical Center Checkup.